I'm John Glaspy, and I'm a professor of medicine and an oncologist at UCLA at the Johnson Comprehensive Cancer Center. When I was a very young boy, my grandmother was dying of breast cancer, and it took quite a while for her to do that. This was the most impactful thing that happened during my developing years. I had this inner feeling like this was what I was made to do. Oncologists are the luckiest people in the world, in my view. They are privileged to have relationships with their patients, with the people they serve, that transcend all the things that are bad about the world and about human interactions. And so as time goes on, you accumulate a huge number of very close friends. All right.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good, thanks.
Feeling all right?
I am.
Being an oncologist is also a rough job in the sense that I have a lot of very close friends, and I have more than a human being should have of close friends who aren't with me anymore. And that takes a toll on you. It when it stops taking a toll, it's time to quit doing this. One of the things that should come out of a more public attack on this whole cancer problem is a public attack on the social isolation that happens to cancer patients and their families. They're real people touching just a slightly different aspect of the bottle we all inhabit, and they deserve to be treated as full human beings. I deeply believe that in my lifetime we're going to solve this. And so it's a little bit easier to have bad days and have a stormy time emotionally if you know you're going to win. And there's no doubt in my mind we're going to win. Everything is lined up that's going to happen. I'll have a tiny little part of it, and I'll be able to look at my grandchildren and know that they aren't going to have to deal with this.